So I got this bread at 7-Eleven today for breakfast. It's some kind of street cheese bread and it cost around $1.20. From what I read on the package, the cheeses that are used are mozzarella, gouda, and cheddar cheese. The cheese added a salty and bitter flavor to the bread, and due to the relatively small quantity of it, I didn't find it to be too greasy or heavy. The bread itself was soft and chewy and basically what I expected from 7-Eleven. So if I had the option, I would have really liked to put this in a toaster, but yeah, unfortunately I didn't have one at the time. Overall, I would get this again.